back, everybody! It's G-Streets and...
Moji!
Halloween edition! And today, we're watching Mad Twins Grand Beatbox Tag Team Battle 2017 Illumination!
Dun dun dun!
Ooh. I say the tra, you say the tva, and the eight. Tra!
Hit me in 3, 2, 1. Come on, Scotty.
Say my name, say my name, say my name. I wanna feel it. I would bring in this play. I wanna
feel it. They stare, it was a banger.
Say my name, say my name. I wanna feel it. Say, I would be in the play. I wanna leave it.
Damn, look how cool they are. They have their own merch.
Yeah, that's pretty sick. Damn, they're hustling.
Hey, Katie.
Say, I would bring in this play. I wanna leave it.
Say, but I'm saying, but I'm saying, but I wanna be it.
Oh. His bass is just so bassy. Mad Twins bringing a party to GBB.
People grabbing their phones. He's not giving them time to breathe.
No time. That's the order of the channel.
He's going nuts.
I like how Pasha Prepper and the Jason have a dreadlocks. He's like so swag.
God bless you.
Oh, it's because they're Russian.
Yes.
Oh, he said a bad word.
No, he said God bless you. You think he's a sucker blood?
Yeah, you're all my god.
This is Pash hi-hats percussion. So powerful. Woo!
Oh! Wow. Oh, that's like a snake.
Oh, what a shock. Oh, that was an E word. Oh, 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 oh.
What?
That's deep. Underwater.
I feel that in my heart right now.
Clean. The drop is coming. They always have a proper structure. Woo! Special song! Come on, Alan! Just have it. Alan just having it over there.
Literally. Hey.
Woo! That's the jam! Got a little mosh pit over there.
Yeah, everybody's getting lit with them.
Yay! Mad Twins! Mad Twins! Mad Twins! Thank you!
That is crazy!
Everybody clapping! Everybody freaking out! Mad Twins!
Yeah.
The Kings!
Yeah, they definitely went mad.
Of the madness.
Make some noise! Come on!
BBK went on the stage to hug everybody. What a moment.
He's like, I need you guys to give me that Mad Twins energy.
Oh my God.
So now you guys feel lively, huh? You guys feel lively.
Yeah, we feel better now, Scotty. Thank you.
Delicious. Mm-hmm.
How crazy is Mad Twins?
I mean, they definitely live up to their name. Now, I have a question. When they're competing or playing, is this technically considered a tag team or do they perform as one person? They're two, but are they considered one act?
No, they're not considered one beatboxer. They're two different people. They're two different beatboxers. One of them, Jayton, another one, Pash. They separately participate in the battles as well. But if they perform together, it's a tag team. So you're right.
So they're pretty much known as Mad Twins technically, right?
They met twins first. And then the Pash and Jayton.
Ah, okay. Sorry, even though, Mad Twins.
Even though Pash was participating in one of the GBB separately and went pretty far. He didn't win, but he was there. Pretty memorable. And actually, Jayton was probably after, like, I think next year was Jayton. And was also memorable. I don't know. It's just, it's hard to say. Jayton good with instruments. And the Pash, he's very powerful on the bass structure, on the all the beats. Mm-hmm. So that's why... It's the day music starting with Pash and kind of finish with Jayton. Jayton is a nice little touch on top of the Pash structure.
That makes sense.
That's why Jayton by himself sometimes could be a little bit weaker because Pash is power. But Pash by himself could be maybe a little bit more drier. So they're good together. And they're good separately too.
I love
everything
this.
Is good.
But it was so sick. I like that both of them together, they know their own style. They know... Well, first of all, how hard is it to coordinate already with somebody else these sounds, like practicing over and over, and their flow was very structured, like you said. They definitely have the structure.
Pash have a few signature sounds. Let's listen to one of them. This is his famous signature sounds. I don't even know what we call it. I call it UK bass.
More than this.
I hear that, yeah.
I don't know how exactly he did it. Maybe it's even inward.
Oh, wow. That's
yeah.
I don't know. These sounds are wild. I can't.
But they all crazy. Mad Twins, everybody. Guys, please come to the new GBB. 2023 in Tokyo. I'm talking to Mad Twins. Please be on the GBB. We want to see you guys there. You destroyed the 2017, and I'm pretty sure what can happen on the upcoming ones. That could be the win in the tag team. What are they called? Freaking championship.
champions
in a tag team competition.
That's a better word.
That's
competition.
Word. Yes.
There we go.
So I think if Mad Twins would be participating in this tag team, they might win. They have
Wait,
a full
imagine
potential.
Mad Twins going against each other as the final round. Wow.
Ooh, if they go as a Pash and Jayton separately in the GBB in a solo for a solo championship to competition. That's the word. Keep slipping away. So if that's happened, that could be interesting.
Would be like Collapse and River.
But over there, if they go to solo, it would be harder. It's hard for them to go to solo because it's a huge competition. It's heavy over there. In fact, some of them might compete. It's like some of the solo artists that would be in the new GBB, they might compete against entire Mad Twins. Like one person against two people. That was already happening in the history. There was a Mad Twins with Napalm.
Oh, and who right won?
I want to say Napalm.
Okay.
I think that Napalm, the one guy, won. But wow. I don't remember. It could be Mad Twins. If you guys remember, let us know.
Yeah, but hey, if Napalm won against them too, I mean, there's got to be a hell of a guy killing it up with his...
Napalm, he's a legend. What can you say? Mm-hmm. And it's not always easy to beat him. And not a lot of people did this. I think that's the reason sometimes why he not starting the... Not why he not participating in GBB because they just like, you know what, we need different people to win. Every
they're
time
like,
it's
yeah, we gotta spice it up, you know, we need new winners every year.
Yes. Anyway, thank you for asking us guys to watch this video. Thank you for requesting it. Mad Twins, we love you guys. We'll see you probably very soon. And we'll watch more of the Mad Twins content every time it's gotta come out. Yeah!
Yeah!
And you guys, happy Halloween! Trick or treat! Yeah. And get some bulochka, trick or treat, and eat a little bit,
and
trick
get
or treat,
some candy,
and get some
candy,
and candy, and candy, and candy.